Got a nice little OS FS-26 Surpass engine here that a buddy of mine bought from eBay, and he sent it to me to check out and run. So this is the first run of this engine. I've got the rocker and the valve cover off, the rocker cover off, an APC 9.6 prop, and the needle valve open to about 2 turns. So let's see what this engine can do. RPM it should.
strange. This thing just doesn't want to seem to develop RPM up in the 9,000 range that it should. With this small of a prop. Not generating peak power. I can think is maybe this engine is so new that it's just not broken in yet. Looks like a used engine. Opening the needle valve then. Why did it die?